Saludos, mi compañero. On behalf of Sinn Féin in Ireland, I am delighted to extend warm fraternal greetings to the people of Nicaragua on this 41st anniversary of the triumphant Sandinista revolution. The first phase of the Sandinista revolution climaxed with the fall of the corrupt and oppressive Somoza regime. Your defeat of Somoza's dictatorship was not only celebrated in Nicaragua, but also by freedom-loving people everywhere. It was a victory for progressive movements throughout the entire world. The historic victory of 1979 inspired hope for the future of Nicaragua. Like the Cuban Revolution, it showed that another society was possible. Your revolution showed that once oppression is defeated, society can be transformed and made free from foreign interference, injustice and inequality. In Ireland, the example of Sandinista forces in the late 1970s provided great inspiration to Republican prisoners of war in the H-blocks of Long Kesh prison. At that time, the prisoners of war were engaged in an historic campaign to oppose the criminalisation of our national liberation struggle. This campaign culminated in two hunger strikes during 1980 and then in 1981. The second of those hunger strikes was led by Bobby Sands, and he and nine other comrades died as martyrs. Those of us involved in national liberation struggles throughout the world understand the challenge and importance of building popular support and developing political strength as the foundations for making transformational change. International solidarity unifies progressive and democratic forces dedicated to national and social liberation, regardless where they struggle in the world. Whether that is in Palestine, Cuba, South Africa, Venezuela, Catalonia, the Basque Country, or in Ireland. Here in Ireland, Sinn Féin remains engaged in the unfinished national democratic phase of our struggle. Today we do so as a party of government in the north of our country, and simultaneously as the largest party of political opposition in the southern Irish state. We are the largest political force across Ireland, dedicated to maximising popular support for independence, equality and social justice. Our party continues to draw inspiration from your struggle and achievements. International solidarity and fraternity are central to the ideology of Irish republicanism. Your struggles are our struggles. When you win, we celebrate your successes. So on this day of national celebration for the people of Nicaragua, be assured of our continuing solidarity. Hasta la victoria siempre. Venceremos.